There's a simple truth in the high desert. Water is life. The challenge about water in this area is that it doesn't come very often, and when it does, it's an event.
You get a lot of rain all at once, so you get a lot of water going into the system all at once, and the ground isn't quick to absorb all of it, so a lot of times you get runoff.
It's that sudden runoff that makes reclaiming a coal mine such a challenge. A previous owner reclaimed the Mason stockpile in the 1970s using techniques acceptable at that time, and the government approved the work. But 40-plus years later, the site would not support the intended post-mining land use of grazing and wildlife. The new owners realize current reclamation would cost a lot, but not reclaiming would cost more.
The Mason pile would create ongoing maintenance and other issues, and so this was an opportunity for us to step up, do the right thing.
Spread over more than 400 acres, the company had to segregate topsoil and find millions of cubic yards of fill material. 8 million cubic yards. To move that much dirt from one side of the reclamation to another, the company bought new railroad equipment and started moving dirt. That while engineers drew plans using GPS, optical, and digital mapping.
I've spent the last 2 years staring at designs on my computer.
But it's one thing to see a design on paper, another on the ground. So the company allowed heavy machine operators the freedom to make changes as they moved the dirt.
We talked with them, what can we do better to make one phase go better? So they're able to talk about the heights that we're taking, the cuts that we're taking, the way we're pushing, taking these ridges is, and putting dozers on them, and do that in an efficient, effective manner.
Back to water. The reclamation requires 2 years of regular irrigation to establish vegetation, a huge effort and expense in the desert.
Why did we do that? Well, you have to understand NTEC. NTEC has one shareholder, and it's the Navajo Nation. And we have an obligation to our shareholders to reclaim the land in the best possible means.
The result is state-of-the-art geomorphic reclamation that mimics natural hills and waterways. And there's another result, pride.
But I like to see it and be proud of it. This is right here on the reservation, so beautiful. And I like for a feedback from other people like that. And that makes me feel good.
The size, scope, and sense of obligation is why the judges chose this nomination for the 2020 National Award given to the Navajo Transitional Energy Company and North American Coal, Bisti Fuels.